Now listen up, guys. Hey, got a big game tonight. Big game tonight. You know, we're not even supposed to be here. We're not even supposed to be here with the record we got. It all starts over at the playoffs, guys, like I've been telling you the last 2 weeks. We've been working on you guys for 2 weeks. You have to tackle well. You have to cause turnovers. They're going to have talent, guys. They're talented. They're big. You got to outplay them. You got to outplay them. You got to out-tough them. We beat them the last 2 years, okay? We beat them the last 2 years, guys. They're going to be fired up on us. What we got to do, we got to make it 3 in a row. We got to make it 3 in a row. And we got the team to do it. But every one of you got to play the best game of your life tonight. Remember, you lose, you go home now. But the best thing about it is we're both 0-0 right now. You know, they're going to be talented. Play the defense position like we taught you to play. Don't overrun. Don't overpursue. Stay outside. You two guys on the outside, Aaron, you and Patrick, stay outside. Play them to the sideline. Make them run to the sideline. Let our defense get time to get there. Hustle all the time, guys. You can beat them. Believe. Believe, guys, you can beat them. No matter if they score, still believe. Fight to the last buzzer. If you leave everything on that field, guys, every one of you leave everything on that field, they beat us. They were a better team tonight. But I believe if you put everything into the game tonight, you put everything you got, all of you, on everything, kickoff return, extra point, offense, defense, doesn't matter. Put it all out there. Leave it on the field. Hustle it all the time. And don't ever assume somebody's going to make a tackle. You know, we got in trouble last week, you know, or Bryson something on Salem. He assumed somebody else. Don't assume somebody else is going to tackle.
Go, Patriots! Go, Patriots! Go! Go, Patriots! Go, Patriots! Go!
Let's get fired up! Let's get fired up!
That's it for tonight. number 34, Rashawn Barnes on the carry. Tackled by number 22, DePaul County. Patriot first.
Number 11, Bradley, on the game, 31 seconds.
Pass from number 15 was